Welcome aboard, rookie. You came highly recommended from the employment agency, so I expect good things from you. Our client has a vested interest in... this alien flotilla. We've been hired to prospect for a selection of target specimens that they're willing to pay top dollar for. It'll be a trial by fire, so knock the dust off those boots and head over to the hollow map. Let's see how you fare with this straggler ship. Let's get to work, people!
Solving hull penetrating. We need to collect... these other... If you need a closer look at this intel, you can bring up your tactical map at any time to formulate a strategy.
All done fussing over there? Then head over to the hangar bay and I'll get you sorted out for lunch. And the captain had to sell off some gear to pay the bills, so our selection of suits is a little strapped right now. Feeling snug in there? Sorry about the smell. I had to bring the last part along with a fresh old one. I know moving around the pioneer suit is old news to a rock crusher like you. Gunhead here has some stuff to do with it. I hot-rodded the busted jet for better vertical mobility. Try to get a feel for the pump. And just be mindful of the fuel jet here. I've also added better give work and quick directional. Be sure to use it to dodge an incoming fire. Weapon hard points to deal with whatever trickly geeks are out there waiting for you as well.
Good!
Next up, try to ram spike for when things get a little too fucking curtain. Alright, for brief mission, I'll leave you some tech we got light. Pick it up to see what you got this time.
Pop off a few of those.
Don't worry about the ammo on the hangar. Ready to rumble! Hangar depressurized and mission light is green. Bring back my suit in one piece. Or a...
Gun headed away. Knock out that core and make us some money.
For emergency use only, though, it ain't easy to restock this thing.
Thank you. Alarm triggered. Code recovered.
Some of the passive upgrades, others will need to be triggered. Just make sure you read them in.
Key code recovered.